Alright. Going to play some natural selection. It's a new year out now, so... what else would I be doing than playing games, huh? Frame rates are pretty bad, but I'm trying to cope with that. When this game is over, we're going to win this. I just joined the server, but... whee, there goes one. And there goes another one. Operations, let's see. Do they have the central drilling?
Watch out for the mines in operation.
Oh yeah, they have. Too many marines, I can take them all down. Oh shit.
Blink is coming.
Oh well, I tried. Game has been going for 12 minutes. This might not actually be that over if they have a repair. Well, we will see.
I put place down a third hive at the depot.
They got the harvester. God damn it. They have to repair. Yes, they do. Oh, it's their main base. Almost taking the infantry portal down. Doesn't really matter. Kinda need to take the central drilling first. We have a blink now, so I'm going to play fade when I get enough resources. Hopefully I'm not dying because of the low frame rates while recording the game, but... yeah. Going up. Ah, it's too... I have like 10 FPS or something like that. Shit. Well, I killed one. Oh well. the quad is going down. And one more resource for the fade. I could go now, but I'm gonna do it on the next level. I'm gonna just try to help to take the central true link first. Shit, I can't move. Oh, the frame rate is really bad. Oh, there was a shotgun guy. Okay, cool story. Yeah, if I'm gonna do next video, I'm gonna try to play as a commander or something like that. It's much easier to do than playing with Celerity and Skulk. It's impossible. Well, it's gonna be even more impossible to play Fade. Doesn't matter. If I'm going to die as a Fade, then I'm going to die. Who cares? Let them be there. Doesn't matter. I guess we don't have cracks here, so we have to go heal somewhere else then. So many marines on the central trolley. Go. Structure is under attack. Shit, they're gonna peek in there. Get out of there.
There is an Onosaga deposit.
Someone going to Onos, I think. Yeah, it's fine. I'm trying to be careful.
Oops, it's a good event for all. Use it. Use the Onos Saga depot now.
Oh yeah, we have the cracks on the upper ground. didn't even hit me. Yeah, we have
three,
the camouflage.
You can get it.
Well, this is really frantic with the low frame rates. Seems like they are not hitting me at all. Not taking damage much. Okay, I'm taking damage. Whatever, I'm going down.
It's still there.
Okay, now we're going to play some Onos. Oh yeah, I can't go here, I think. Oh, never mind, I can go through it. Come on. What to kill that setbacker? Oh my god. There we go. Yeah, we got the operations now. It's pretty much over. And people are on the central drilling, taking down the face gate there. Okay, shit, they have an exo there. It's coming up here.
Exo, exo operation. I drop 2 1-off-sec head.
There we go, that was actually pretty nice. Stupid exo player. going down. Oh my god. Almost. There we go. How about now?
Oh, I see.
Hell, do they have a prototype lab here? Come at me, bros. Come at me. So yeah, this game is pretty much over. I'm just going to need to destroy the repair and that's it.
And now comes the fun part where Marines are going to just camp out their base. Maybe I can sneak in now. Nope. Taking a lot of damage. Gotta be careful that I'm gonna die. Okay. it's GG. Alright, that was one round of natural selection where I joined in and just played one game. I'm probably gonna make more videos of natural selection. I've been playing this game so much right now, so I haven't been doing pretty much anything else. So, yeah. So happy new year to everyone, and see you around. See ya.